Hey, what's up, guys? This is your boy, world traveler, Aaron. Today, your boy is in Cancun, Mexico. You know, hanging out with Dave's beautiful weather in Cancun, Mexico, man. I'm going to this restaurant and get me some seafood, man. When I come to these islands, you know, I like to get seafood. It's a little bit cheaper out here, too. So, let me show you guys my restaurant. This street right here. This street. Restaurant. So I'm gonna show you guys the name of the restaurant. Yeah, that's the name of the restaurant right there. So I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna get some food and stuff like that. I'm gonna go in here and order my food and my dinner. This restaurant is crowded too. Go right here. I don't know what is this right here, but I'm gonna try this. Whoa. I guess it's some type of side dish or something for you. Can't wait for my food. Restaurant is crowded. See what you do in this restaurant? Nice little spot. Hey, where's the beer? The Victoria beer. I need a Victoria beer.
Victoria.
Yeah, I told the guy I wanted a Victoria beer. So I'm gonna try me one of this all Mexican beer here.
I think he's on. I don't know if he's going to ready.
I hope he don't bring too beer. I like to try different things when I come to this country. Well, this is my second time in Cancun though. My second time over here.
I'm with a new beer, man. I wanna try.
I want to try this Mexican beer they have here. They call it Beer Victoria. Try it out and see what it's like. Boys in Cancun, man. Put up this beer. Just got married too, so you know, decided to come out here. Here she go.
Agua de maravilla.
Hey, this is Victoria beer?
Gracias,
amigo. Yeah, this is the beer right here, man. This is a Mexican beer. Feels good. I ain't never had this one before.
This beer is real cold too.
Not bad at all though. This restaurant, probably too, man. A lot of people in here. So I just ordered my food. Waiting for my food to come. Very crowded. There's a lot of people in this restaurant here, man. My food come. I'm gonna let you guys see my food.
A lemon.
Okay, in here.
Good for flavor.
Okay. Thank you.
It's a little bit spicy, but it's very good. Delicious.
Okay.
Something you need else? Something else?
Hold on. So you said this is shrimp soup, right?
Yes.
All right. See my guy right there, man. I'm a YouTuber, man. So
okay, you do it. What is the name of your channel for all of you? Okay.
Thank you.
I will follow you in the night.
All right. Thank you, Mika. So this is some shrimp soup. He said his shrimp soup is on the house. He said he put a little lemon. He said he put a little lemon inside it for a little flavor. I'm gonna try this shrimp soup, man. He said this one is on the house. It do got a little flavor without lemon inside of it. Oh boy. This shrimp soup is rich. I think you say call this right here. This is called pescado.
This is called pescado.
Kind of sauce. Sauce is a little spicy, but that Mexico loves some spicy food, boy. You will try it with this sauce. Tastes good. With this sauce. Huh? You want better? I'll finish my shrimp soup. I wait for my food now. There go my food, man. My food is here. Got me a fish right there. Nice rice.
Oh, look at that fish right there.
Yeah, we got a little bit of stuff right here. I got my beer. Got some passion food. Yeah. Good boy.
Yeah, man.
That food looks really good. My food. I wonder if they got any sauce. Food right here. I better decorate this food, man. This people already decorate this food. I'm doing some kind of sauce. Oh boy. World traveler. Back at it again. I already know.